We're going to take y'all down in the swamp with us now. You know, it's carnival season down in New Orleans. And there's a place down there called Congo Square. Y'all ever traipse around down through there? Well, me and a boy, this is my favorite song that I ever wrote. I wrote it with a friend of mine, Sonny Landreth. Y'all know who Sonny Landreth is, the slide player? Sonny and I wrote this song. And it's my favorite song that I ever wrote, mainly because I made a lot of money off of it, because it was in a movie, and it was on a TV. It was on that NCIS show. And then the Neville Brothers had a hit with it on that Live on Planet Earth record. And then Eric Clapton did it. So this will always be my favorite song that I help write, unless I make more money on another one. But we're going to take y'all down to it, down to Congo Square. Let's go, y'all. Come on.